Chinonso Mwakeme. Once again, you're welcome to my YouTube channel. I appreciate those who have subscribed to my channel. And those who are yet to subscribe, please kindly click on the red button below and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification so that you get all my videos as they come in. Now, we are actually taking a series on investment. And today, my major focus is investing in businesses. My major focus today is investing in businesses. What you can do to invest your businesses that actually will promote you as a person and enlarge your lifespan. You see, in life, most times, this decision we make can either make or destroy us. Now, making a decision to invest your capital, your money on businesses is essential. There are certain criteria that you need to have in place to be able to set up a basic business strategy. Now, first of all, let's look at business that you can invest on. Now, think about business in your locality. What are these people doing that enable them to make more sales? Now, what businesses today are thriving? Now, if you look at the fashion industry, it's moving because a lot of people now want to get clothes, good clothes. Now, look at food business. Look at agriculture. Look at the social media, the online internet business. All these are growing because the business is a business that is thriving now. So the business you can invest on in this era is business that will generate profit. The business that can maximize profit. Now, investing on businesses is actually one of the key things many people are not aware of. Now, the business you are running now you may be running a business now and you know it's growing. Now you need to invest on more businesses. You need to invest in more businesses that will yield your profit. Now what do I mean? For example, I run an academy, I run a publishing house, and also I run an academy where I teach people how to make, you know, how to be digital literate. Now, if you come to me and say, I want to invest because my company is growing, now, a certain percentage will be given to you on a daily basis on how to expand yourself as well. Now, if you look at other businesses that are within your locality, you look at how they are thriving in this era. Now, you go to that business and say, okay, the business owner, I'll have a meeting with the board of trustees or director and engage your plan. I want to invest in your business and at the end of the year, I want to get 2 times my money or 3 times my money or so. So investing on businesses is actually the key thing. Now, there are 3 things you should consider when it comes to investing on businesses. 3 things you must consider. 3 things, 3 criteria you must look at. The first thing is you have to look for business that have striving growth. Business that have striving growth. Business that is growing. Business that have grown to a certain extent. Those kind of business are what you should invest on. The business that are striving in the market. Now, number 2 criteria you should look at when you want to invest in a business. The business must have a remote location. Is that online or offline? It must have a remote location. It must have a market structure. Those kind of business are where you can invest on. Now, the last place or last business that you can invest on is a business that is registered. The first one I mentioned, I told us that the business that is thriving, that is growing. The second aspect is the business that have a market structure, that have an office base, that have a route. Now, the last place is a business that is registered. These are the 3 criteria that will enable you to invest in a business. And at the end, you get your return on investment. So investment is actually the key thing, and investing on businesses is major thing that will help you grow as an entrepreneur or as a business owner. I don't know if this video is of value to you, but I want you to comment below on what you think, how you can actually invest, can ask questions, and I'll put you through on that. Once again, thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Thank you.